Thousands of Indian expatriate teachers and other school personnel in the UAE are anxious about whether they will be allowed to return home before the schools reopen after the summer holidays. While more than 40% of Indian school personnel in Abu Dhabi are now in India, top school management team members are among those eager to return to schools across the UAE. Following the limitation on passenger entrance to the UAE that began on April 25th, only specific types of passengers, including Emiratis, diplomats, golden and silver holders, investors, and special professions who have been granted special permits, can now travel back straight from India. Though stranded students can pursue education through the internet, certain Emirates have made it essential for students to remain in the UAE in order to continue with remote study. As a result, they said, pupils' online education may be impacted. When contacted, the Indian consulate in Dubai stated that the mission was aware of the issue and that it was working with local authorities to see if the impacted individuals can return.